The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, we had just settled our brains for a long winter nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew in a flash. She's taken a picture of that. I don't think she got it. Did you have the zoom lens on, love? Tore open the shutter and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects glowing. What to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh? And eight tiny reindeer with a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment, it must be St. Nick. More rabid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and he shouted and he called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, on Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away. Dash away all, as dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. Up to the housetops, the coursers, they flew. I'm trying to work here. With a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof 'twas the pawing and prancing of each little hoof. He had flung in his back. Is that where I am? A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and didn't he look like a peddler just opening his pack? His eyes, how they twinkled, and his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, and his nose like a cherry, and his droll little mouth, was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. We have to tell you that. A stump of a pipe. He had clenched in his teeth, and the smoke had encircled his head like a wreath. I'm good. He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. Yeah. That shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of jelly. Hit the button on that thing. And it shook when he laughed. Like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf.
So you're right, big deal.
And I laughed when I saw him. In spite of myself, a wink of an eye, twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread, and he spoke not a word, but he went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings, and he turned with a jerk, laying a finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team give a whistle. And away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
Anybody okay?
And I heard him exclaim as he flew out of sight, Merry Christmas to all. And to all, a good night. Brain Melick!